Damn it, Janet! Where are we?
It's astounding. Time is fleeting.
Madness takes its toll.
But listen closely.
Not for very much longer. I've gotta keep control.
I remember doing the time warp.
Drinking those moments when
the blackness would hit me.
And there's a lot to be calling. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
With your hands
on your hips.
You're bringing these in time. But it's a velvet crust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's so dreamy.
Or fantasy.
Dreamy.
So you can see.
Not at all.
In another dimension,
with voyeuristic intention,
well secluded, I see all.
With a bit of a mind flip,
you're into the time flip.
And nothing can ever be the same.
You're spaced out on sensation,
like you're on the stage.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Well, I was walking down the street just having a thing.
When a snake of a guy gave me an evil ring.
When it shook me up, it took me by surprise.
He had a pickup truck in the devil's house.
He stared at me and felt a change.
Nothing ever would again.
Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And then a step to the right.
Put your hands on your hips.
You're bringing these in time. But it's a pedal-based thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again.
Damn it, Janet. Get out of here.
Ha. Mm-hmm.